If I was to describe my profession in one sentence, it's the application of delivering ionizing radiation to cancer patients.
To give someone the hope of getting better.
A typical day as a radiation therapist here at Loma Linda, we would start the day doing QA to check the tolerances of the machine and all the equipment.
And we do alignment checks with it. Everything has to usually be within just within 2 millimeters tolerance.
Being super precise is a big challenge of the profession. You know, making sure that you are lined up accurately every day, making sure that you are setting the right dose and you're following the prescription and paying attention so much to details.
We can have anywhere from 20 to 30, 35 patients a day.
Getting to know the patients and the patient care is another aspect of the field that I really like. When the patients come back after treatment and they look well and happy, it reminds me of why I'm in this profession.
The patients are so thankful that you're helping them get better, that you can't, you know, the hugs from the family, the hugs from the patients, you know, just feeling that every day is wonderful.
I think Loma Linda University is a unique university because the radiation therapy program offers the proton therapy machine, which most facilities don't have, and we have a wonderful spiritual component that other colleges don't have.
If my patient is upset, or they need something, I can call somebody. I mean, I've had a nurse come down and pray with my patient before.
You get to experience other facilities and other machines and see what's out there and how different facilities do different things. And I think having that whole experience makes the program really unique.
The most important clinical experience that we have gotten so far has been the multiple locations that we get to go to. They give us different machines to work on and different software that we get to use, so we get a varying approach to what we'll see in a real life situation on the job.
Everyone has a ton of experience, so all the theoretical concepts I learned in class, I'm now learning on a hands-on basis down here in the hospital, so it really meshes well together and makes it easy to understand everything.
The other students and I, we come from a lot of different backgrounds with their own different strengths and unique abilities that allow us to connect with each other and help us connect with different patients.
It's a really small size class, so we all fit well together. It's a little family we have, so it's not hard to go outside and find answers when you can just easily talk to everyone else in the class. It really helps.
Some final advice I could give the students who are thinking about going into radiation therapy: if you're looking for a challenging field with progressing technology and an opportunity to have hands-on high levels of patient care, this is the field for you.